I'm ready. Let's get into it. Is this a coin? Oh, it's a brick. Okay, here, I'm actually gonna grab that though. Those nice, you know, throw kills, you know what I mean? Shut up, kill yourself. A voice crack though. Could go this way. Not rich, I'm just freaking people. Okay, well, off to a bad start. Thank you. Sorry that I had to kill you, girl. Just, I need to get up here. Wow, there's seriously nothing up here. That was a waste of time. Oh wait, can I vault over this? I can. What happens if I throw it down here? Yo. Yo. Shall live. Oh, and the nuts. No, who's shooting at me? Oh. Oh, hey. Okay, let's restart. I will be right back. Ugh. Okay. I'm back. I got some mac and cheese. Everything. Oh, wait, what's that? Can I get that brick again? Gonna need that. Put that brick away. That's not illegal. Brick's not illegal. Okay, let's see opportunities. The bad blood. Okay. No. Just looking. It's still free to look, right? Hello. Mother bitch. Welcome. Shut the fuck up. Yeah. Pack of cheese is really good. Okay. Let's put you. Everybody in this game is so fit. It doesn't matter who.
Sir, you need clearance to pass through. You don't want to do that.
I can twist. Bro, it's okay. No, fuck off. Eat a dick. I will literally kill it, dude.
Hold it right there. Freeze now.
Okay. So, you know, earlier when I went down that alleyway and the guard was like standing there, like, you know, no one was around. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna throw a coin into like the little corner where like the rack is, has like the stuff on it. I'm gonna throw a coin in there, and then I'm going to wait for him to go there, and then subdue him. Yeah, you too, man. That's so like Jeff. No, just go straight. No. Oh wait, what? Down this alley. No.
No. Who, sister?
That girl you went out with last year. I forget. You brought her home once or twice. What do I put here?
Mom? Yeah. Head of security, actually. Funny. I thought about her earlier. Well, with all the Strandberg protests and stuff. What's she doing here? She was laid off.
Wouldn't be the worst timing. I mean, rather out here than in there, right?
Amen. No, maybe I should.
How are you, sir?
Really? Yes! Let's go. Okay, let me get those scissors back, though. There we go. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah, I cannot carry this gun. Kill yourself. Okay.
Huh. Oh, that's okay.
That is just...
Oh, sorry. I
The hell? Hello, fellow soldiers.
How may I help you?
Hi. How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his.
Salute, soldier.
Hey, soldier.
Sir, this is off limits. That's it, sir.
So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years.
No problem here.
Here he's around the master key. You know, the one that lives all the lives. But... That's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer instead.
Didn't pay me my garments for magical.
The old headmaster of the school Zaydan is using as his field HQ lives right above the carpet shop. According to his son, he kept the school's master key out of nostalgia. Supposedly, this opens any lock in the building.
can go. Seems pretty cool.
Give your old man some credit. Am I surprised you yet? Anyway, got to run. See you around.
Yep, up and away.
Didn't even see this before. Yo, my hands are like shaking, like my feet feel really weird. Scissors out of ya. Okay, let's drag you somewhere. Don't know where I can put you. No, I will just hide you. Wait, no, there. Okay. I'm gonna save right here. No, go back. Okay. Oh, no, I'm good. I'm good. I'm moving up in the world. I still have my scissors. I do. Good evening.
You're dismissed. General Safety's order.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
That is General Ray Zazadeh.
Oh, shit. Hey dudes, what's up? Just chillin', you know? I'm good. I'm literally just gonna walk in there and shoot him right in the head. Cause it's gonna work. Witnesses. What? No, Frank. My dog is right here with me. Oh shit, yeah, I have a gun out. Okay. Hey, buddy. I love you. That was way too easy.
That's okay.
Yeah, no, it's okay. I'll run this place, bitch. Whoa, thank you. Except for running into him, we could do it. Check some stuff. Hey, cutie.
See you in the chat, officer.
On this guy's fits all.
You never expected something like this. Not yet.
Frank.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Sorry. Frank, what you want, bro? I love you, man. Okay, just busy right now. Okay.
So, do we have an understanding?
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't see the need for all the secrets.
And you don't have to. Orders are orders.
Holy fuck!
What happened? I'm gonna guess that this assault rifle that I'm holding is very illegal. It's not. Okay. Let me just drag you. What's in this room? Okay. Oh, shit. This guy does not seem fishy about me. No, he is. God damn it. Okay.
Put me on hold.
Hey, you can't do whatever you like with a cadaver. Hey, are you out of your mind? Damn it. Okay, let's go back to the last save. Load. That's fine. It really wasn't that hard to get where I am right now, so. Delicious. Bare knuckle boxer.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
I wish I could walk around, sir. You're gonna have to stand back. This area is off limits. I don't like this either.
They didn't say it was illegal, so.
All right, you're good.
I'm carrying a wrench and scissors on me. Yep. You're good. Go touch my boss now.
Klaus Strandberg. Call me Klaus. So, to the massage room, shall we? This tension is killing me, and I don't have a lot of time.
Lead the way.
I am going to miss this country. She has been awfully good to me. but at least I'm not going back home. Scandinavian winters? Enough said.
Well done, 47. I will leave Strandberg in your capable hands.
That's the ticket. I tell you, nothing makes you tense like thousands of people wanting to kill you.
Both targets down. Now head towards the next.
Oh, hey, you're that masseur, right?
Mr. Healing.
Mr. Inks?
What? Weird.
Okay, this mission was really easy. I'm kind of disappointed. And boom! New York, 2 days later. I'm gonna see the...
But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has been missing in Johannesburg. A key there.
I wish I could inform. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest will account for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Com? But... This plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. People die, Mr. Fennel. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet... failed coup in Morocco. The ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was that?
Money? The money, Mr. Fannin. Information. On all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.
Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Well, this is a short episode. Thank you for watching. There will be more even either later today or either later today. Either later today or tomorrow. So thank you. You don't want me to download this. Oh, okay, I'll give you a little sneak peek. This one is going to be in Bangkok. So, yeah, I'm ready for that. Okay, thank you for watching. And I will see you guys later. Peace.